In the past, most customers have been billed for electricity on a flat rate tariff, where they're charged the same rate for electricity consumption throughout the day.
If you have a new smart meter in your switchboard that has a communication antenna, you can switch to a demand tariff if your electricity retailer offers these types of tariffs.
Some households may be better off on a demand tariff without doing anything, while other households may be able to make a few changes to how they use appliances to reduce their electricity costs. Demand tariffs are designed so each household only pays for its share of how much demand or how little demand it puts on the electricity network during the busiest time. It's a bit like booking flights. If you book flights over the busy holiday season, like Christmas, you can expect to pay more than if you were to book flights during the off-peak season. For households on a demand tariff, this busy time or peak period is typically 4 to 9pm each day. On a demand tariff, part of your electricity bill reflects how much demand your household puts on the network during this peak period. To work out each customer's demand, we look at the total kilowatt hours used in each half-hour block and convert that to half-hourly demand, rather than the highest instantaneous demand between 4 and 9pm each day. The highest reading over the month will be used to calculate the monthly demand charge. So, the more appliances you run during the same half-hour block between 4 and 9pm each day, the higher your demand charge will be. That's where you can make a difference. It's called load shifting. By changing the time of day you use some appliances and using them less during the peak period, your household could have a lower demand charge and lower electricity bills. Think about shifting when you run appliances that you don't need to run during the peak period, like your dishwasher, washing machine, clothes dryer or pool pump, and use them outside of the peak period of 4 to 9pm. When you need to use some appliances during the peak period, you can still reduce your demand by staggering when you run these appliances. Using built-in timers on your appliances or timers you can plug into your PowerPoints is a great way to set and forget when these appliances run. Once load shifting and staggering becomes a daily habit in your household, your overall electricity bill could be lower on a demand tariff. For more on tariffs, visit our website.